Hello, it's another beef and fun movie. Now I'm gonna show you how to build an aquastone shared mega farm like you can see here. It exists like about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 on 5 and 2. You can see how big it is. I found something I will show you later. How to build this. It's not that quite hard. It's harder to get up. Okay. Now you can see here is just a pile filled with water. Nothing else, just water. Now I'm gonna show you how I built it. First of all, you need a hole like this, 5 on 2. You need it to catch the water. You will see later, it's not that hard. Okay, we're gonna take some bricks now. Okay, first of all, we're gonna build 4 and 5. Just 5 up, and then from number 6, you're gonna build on the side 1, 1, and nog another 1. So you got there 2 and here 4. Now we're gonna build a square around it. Just a little bit. One block bigger than the square beneath. And now I'm gonna show you a trick. You put some water. If you put some water here, it will go straight downwards. Yeah, like you can see here, we're gonna break this apart. Now you see you have just a pile of water. It's like the same like I did here. I used here glass. And now you're gonna put random round aquastone catch shards. I will buy one and show you where it are. I got here 9. So you can put them just there, 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 and here, here. And you can do it all around, and then you put the next layer on, and so on tot you get there. And then you can build the next story like I did there. I don't know how much rows the water will fall in a straight line. So you can see it's amazing. I can build it higher, but I don't have the time to do it. I will do it later in another movie. I will change here the setup also, and I'll break down for my previous movie. I'm gonna break it all down and I'm gonna change the setup to catch the water shards over. To catch the aquastone shards, I mean. Now to catch here, just place some converse around it, and so it's built. You can build like a mega store, a mega building, only to catch aquastone shards. I hope you love my videos and I hope that you follow me. I'm gonna try to make as much as I can. So subscribe to my channel and keep following me. Thanks for watching. See you later.